Alcin Moreno will enter the ring October 20th to face the very talented, one of the best pound for fighters on the planet, Abner Mares. I'm here at the Outlook Box Club in Tarzana, California, boxing with Brandon Cross. Ever since I got here today, you've been excited about that fight. Why?
Yeah, I've been hearing them talking about it's maybe going to get signed, and I guess it officially did get signed. And I'm just really stoked because that's going to be an excellent high-level fight. Of course, Abner Mares, the public got to see in this terrific bantamweight tournament in which he cleaned house and beat some of the top names, and everybody got to see the skill and class of that little Mexican. But let me tell you, this dude Moreno is slick and can fight, and he's from Panama. Panama's rich with boxing history, and this guy knows what he's doing in the ring. And I think Abner Mares is going to have a very difficult time with Moreno. I'm thinking Moreno for the upset.
If Mares wins, does he go on and fight Guillermo Rigondeaux, who now has issues with his manager, promoter?
Yeah, you know, if Mares wins, maybe he tests out featherweight. I mean, I don't know. I think big fights are in order for whoever wins, but the everything looks a little brighter if Mares wins. So look for Mares to win any type of close decision if that fight comes to it. But this dude Moreno has got tricks, has got skill, has got defense, has got counterpunching, and look for him to make an upset splash October 20th.
He could try, but I say Mares still wins. Stay tuned. VS3Report.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.
Same thing.